since home.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
How is Gray?
He's great. Just really enjoying his guardian training. I think we're both right where we need to be.
I'm glad you feel that way. It's really good to have you with us again.
Isn't it? I mean, they've already put us ahead of schedule with the shield upgrades, and now they're off to monitor the forward emitters for the mission.
It's really not that big a deal.
It is, though. They're going to take a lot of damage along the way, and if you're not repairing them, we won't make it through the barrier at all.
I think I'm going to go back to work, if that's okay. Captain.
Hang in there.
You're doing great.
Captain, the president is ready for you.
Given some of the issues that came up on our last mission together, I thought we should take a moment to speak frankly.
Please.
If I'm to bring us to the Galactic Barrier safely, I can't have you questioning my orders on the bridge.
I presume we're now clear on the difference between asking a question and questioning.
We are, but I hope it's also clear that introducing doubt amongst my crew could endanger the ship.
It is. And understood.
Thank you.
You should also know this is all quite delicate, politically. I need to manage the situation as I see fit. So while your xenoanthropological expertise is invaluable to the First Contact Task Force, it will need to remain my task force.
The ship and crew are my purview. Diplomacy and delegates are yours.
Sounds like progress.
All crew, prepare for departure.
All additional supplies are loaded and secured, Captain.
And the delegates?
Settled in. I believe there's an Earth simile, something to do with herding cats.
I can imagine.
Commander Nielsen?
The mycelial network thins as it approaches the galactic barrier, so Commander Stamets expects us to arrive about 4 light years away. We'll warp from there.
Thank you. Commander Detmer, take us to safe distance.
Aye, Captain.
Lieutenant Christopher, open a ship-wide channel.
Aye, Captain. Channel's open.
Discovery. Delegates. When I was a child, I, like many of you, dreamed of going where no one has gone before. None of us could have imagined it would be under these circumstances. With so much uncertainty, so much at stake. We don't know what we'll find. We don't know how we'll be received. Once we enter the galactic barrier, we'll be beyond comms contact and on our own. Innumerable worlds are counting on us to make first contact and ensure Species 10C stops the DMA before it can do any more harm. It won't be easy, but with this crew, with these leaders and delegates united, I know that we'll succeed. Black Alert! Let's fly.